What's up, YouTube? This is Tyrion White, and today we're going to be making a book. So you have to take a piece of paper. You don't have to take a piece of paper like you can make it any size, but I prefer construction paper. So first, you fold it hamburger style. And the flap should be at the bottom, or this won't work. Then fold it. Should be like this, and then open it up. I folded it. You don't have to fold it, but I put this fold where I can see where I flap this. So flap it down to the line. Like this. And then do the other side. It might be mismatched, but it's okay. It don't have to be even. And then put this bottom flat, put it over. Just like this. Then flip to the other side, and then do the same thing. And then the flap right here, not this one, this one, put it down. Like this. And then you fold the same thing. Then here's the hard part. The inside, fold it down. Just like this. See, it went from here to here. Then flap this like that and do to the other side too. And do the same thing from the inside. Here, inside. And then pull the both sides and pull it like that. Like this. And that's how you make your boat. It can float on water, but it had to be a maximum water, and it'll get wet because it's paper. So that's how you make an origami boat. You can write messages and stuff on it like that. And some people say you can make it as a hat. See? A hat. Like that. So that's how you make an origami boat. Bye, YouTube.